moments happened this season on Dance Showdown, and we're looking back on all of them with highlights and bloopers featuring all your favorite contestants. It's one of my favorite parts, and it's gonna start right about now. It's time for our contestants to step up to show to the judges they can do.
I need to take out my retainer.
Excuse me, I'm burping.
No sound.
Twerk.
Oh my god, why are you good at that?
Whip!
What the heck is this?
To be completely honest, there's some cheat motherfucker here.
I just watch a lot of YouTube.
Shoe fly, don't bother.
It's almost as fly as my jacket.
Continuity, was it there since the beginning? Do we gotta start all over? In a world where this fly for shots.
Get him back in.
Good job, guys.
Sorry, I'm getting the art of war out a little bit.
Nice.
I'm so inspired. Yes.
Inspired.
Okay. Holy hot tamales.
Your body roll, Ryan, is so bad.
Oh, no, I believe it.
But your
I
face is like, hell no, this is bomb.
Yeah, yeah.
They didn't give us any negative comments. I'm pretty sure we won.
Yeah, we won.
I think
yes.
We won.
Absolutely.
I'm not even, like, usually I'm playing ooh. Like, ooh, we're gonna win. No, we won.
What? I totally think we won this.
Really? Game. That would be amazing.
I think we won.
The winner is Show Up. Yeah. Yeah, now get out.
Yeah, show up somewhere else.
Show up, just not here.
That sucked. I screwed up the fire eating.
Congratulations, you two. Aw, that wasn't it. You said yes, but in my mind, I felt no. Next on America's Best Dance Crew, I'm Mario Lopez. Hola. All right, guys, so the winner of our Coca-Cola... So the winner of our Coca-Cola shared... Can we just take all the stickers off? There's too many stickers on this microphone.
Dude, yeah.
You are so sweet. You're always there for my rescue all the time.
Just remember you got my other baby in there. I know it doesn't look like it, but.
Not yet.
She's black bear.
Get out of here, get out of here.
Mighty Bites?
No, I'm not worried about Mighty Bites.
Cheesy Mac?
I'm not worried about Cheesy Mac.
Show Up?
I'm not really worried about them.
Yeah,
I just
they're
think they're
like...
cheating.
Well, Anisha is like the Bride of Frankenstein, you know? She's angry and she's she's like a Bridezilla, like get that move down. I'm like, God, she's worse than my mom.
She's just beginning, and I understood why she, you know what I mean, couldn't find those pockets to.
The way you did the mouth made me a little horny.
It is hard to keep it cool, Brian, when you are burning up the dance floor.
I can't even believe what you just did in the time that you did it. It would have been like, wow, but it was almost very like Debbie Does Dallas.
Is that?
I think that's a porno, isn't it?
I think that's a porno.
Not that I watch any.
No, that's fine, I watch.
Don't lie about that.
Did land on my dick.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Like that? What's up, Brian? Who's got the tricks?
Pretty dope, Brian.
They're the best couple I've ever seen on Dance Show. Mm.
That was really a big mighty bite. It really was. I got a mouthful.
I see what you're doing. That's good.
You see
let's,
it.
I see how many we could do right now.
I mean, I have that mouse in my trap any day.
Nice.
I already said that.
Yeah, but you didn't say it like me.
I want to go in that mouse's hole.
Yeah.
Ooh.
That probably, that don't make that can't make the cut. That's weird.
I am just happy.
one scores and the performance two scores were like literally like so close. So today, the win is based upon what the people thought at home. Now, the winner of Dance Showdown Season 4 and the winner that's gonna take home the $25,000 in cash and the 2016 Greater Cola S is...